again. So may another video vlog. So yung buhok natin guys, so walang hayaan nyo na yun siya. So hindi importante yung buhok natin guys, kundi importante itong chika ko sa inyo guys. Dahil kung last year ay mayroong kandidata sa Miss Universe Philippines 2020 ang nag-spill ng tea, today ay kakaiba naman ang nag-spill ng sa Miss Universe Philippines 2021. Walang iba kundi si... Let's watch!
Hard for them to put up this contest because the IATF rules are even stricter. There's actually no crown at all. None of us can go up and crown the winners. They can't go near us. Two people from this contest tested positive, so two candidates were out. And they were able to accommodate them here in the Henna Hotel, which has 400 rooms and is only 10% occupied at the moment without the candidate.
So, ayan na guys! Ayan na guys, the who ang kandidata, ang dalawang kandidata na to na nag-broke ng rules sa Miss Universe Philippines 2021. So ayan, multi pa, ano, Madam Vicky Bello, multi pa. Kung last year ay kandidata yung nag-spill the tea, so this year naman ay yung judges ng Miss Universe Philippines ang nag-spill ng tea about the characteristic of the candidates of the Miss Universe Philippines 2021. So, ayan. So, dito ay maarte. Ayan. So, anyway, natural lang naman ang maging maarte, guys, no? Sa mga ganyang bagay. Dahil, syempre, gusto mo rin na pumili na babagay sa'yo yung sinusuot mo, yung magiging outfit, outfit mo. Alangan naman no, nasusuot ka na magiging Christmas tree ka, na yung damit mo ay, yung shoes mo ay gold, tapos yung damit mo ay blue, tapos yung face mask mo ay black or something na ganun-ganun, o di, ano na, magiging Christmas tree ka na. So, ayan, syempre lang na mag-iinarte ka, no? Pero, breaking the rules is a really, really, really no good. So, ayan. So, mag-iinarte sa damit, okay lang yun. Pero, i-broke mo yung rules ng protocol or something dahil nga ay nasa pandemics tayo, no? Ayan. So, hindi po maganda yun. Kasi, ayan. Kasi nga ay kailangan sumunod kung ano yung rules and regulation doon sa venue. So, about sa pagdamit na yan, mag-iinarte-inarte ka, okay lang yun. Dahil ay karapatan mo rin na mag-inarte ka, no, sa ano, isusuot mo na damit. Siyempre, ikaw yung magsusuot, eh, hindi naman siya. So, yan. Pero, breaking the rules is really no. It's not acceptable talaga. So, ayan na guys. Yan yung paspilty ni Madam Vicky Bilo. So, last year ay kandidata, ngayon naman ay judges. Ayan. So, yun na guys, let's watch another video vlog sa aking pageant update. So, see you on my next vlog and don't forget to subscribe my channel and please click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga chismis ni Marites. Ayan, sayan. See you on my next vlog guys, sa Marites Vlogs. Bye everyone!